What's a celebrity interview moment where the interviewer 100% crossed the line? I'll go first.
Forgive me if this is rude. I just want to try one thing.
Okay.
Anton.
What are you doing?